very sore and very embarrassed, so no jokes.
Oh, no!
No, I'm warning you, no jokes, don't!
Okay, I'm sorry, I won't. Hey, how are you feeling?
Don't start, Adam.
I'd say she's in a stable condition.
Don't be so mean.
You mean don't be so mean?
Mean! That's not even. I know, I'm not feeling well either. I'm a little hoarse.
Yes! Maybe you should go to the hospital.
That's so insensitive! Oh, you ruined
God.
It!
Oh my
that's,
God!
That's so insensitive!
Here are some Scottish phrases for your Scottish knowledge and learning, and hopefully one day you can use them when you come to Scotland. First is the very common hod your weesht. Hod your weesht means close your mouth, don't say anything, hold your mouth. Your weesht is your mouth. Hod your weesht, close your mouth, don't say anything. Next is I write. Now if somebody says I write, you may be inclined to think they're agreeing with you. Wrong. We probably don't believe what you're saying. If you say something and we reply with I write, it means we think you're talking shit. Next is peely wally. Someone would say to you, you look a bit peely wally, or I'm feeling a bit peely wally, and it means that you're looking a bit pale or unwell or poorly. Often people think I'm peely wally, but I'm actually just pale all the time. Finally, it's you're a chancer. And what this means is that you're chancing your luck. You are essentially taking the pee and you're trying it on when you really shouldn't. So if somebody calls you a chancer, we're saying that you're kind of being quite naughty.